Why instead of organizing standard room for your children, it is better to create the whole environment, where every item has special purpose.
Hi, you're watching Wooden Hearts YouTube channel, and today we talk about Montessori playroom essentials. How does the room look like, what kind of furniture and toys are needed, and how to arrange a space, and much more. So let's get started.
Yay! Montessori playroom, what is it? It is a creative environment filled with light, comfort, natural colors, and natural materials. Simplicity.
What is the most appealing about Montessori interior design is that it encourages simplicity.
A big no to pile of toys, bulky furniture, and unnecessary decor details. Child height furniture.
All the furniture is supposed to be at children's level.
Montessori furniture and shelving are designed to have every single thing within your kid's reach. In this way, they can easily see and grab whatever they want and put it back in its place when they are done. And now space for movement. Most gross motor skills are developed through practice and play. This means that kids should be given opportunities to explore, play, notice, and discover new things on their own. Choose engagement over entertainment. Wooden toys are often more open-ended than plastic toys, which means that children can use them in a variety of ways. This encourages them to be creative and to think outside the box. Everyday routine. Children love to repeat different actions. That's why you should support this need for order in a Montessori playroom, by assigning everything to a specific place where it should be stored.
Let's talk more specifically about furniture items that will help you to organize Montessori playroom in the right way. You can easily organize indoor activities for your kids using Montessori set.
Climbing sets are the great way to help children develop their physical strengths and coordination. By climbing up and down the set, children work their muscles and improve their balance and coordination.
Another useful piece of furniture is the helpful tower.
This multifunctional tower offers a wide range of usage options for you and your toddler to have lots of fun spending time together. The Montessori tower can be easily transformed into a table and chair and created for learning, cooking, and climbing. You can choose different design and color to match your needs and interior design.
As I said before, organization is a key.
You definitely need shelves for books and toys and wardrobe for kids' clothes to keep everything nice and tidy in one place. Based on the Montessori ideas, this kind of furniture helps to teach little kiddos to organize their favorite books, learning materials and personal items, and supports children's independent decision-making.
You can find all the furniture pieces on Wooden Hearts website, and I also will leave links for you in the video description below. And of course, bed. Montessori bed is a mattress without restrictive railings around it, close enough to the floor. By choosing floor bed for your kids, you give them opportunity to practice their gross motor movements, because this construction let them get in, get out without adult assistance. So there is no restriction for child to move freely and decide by themselves when and what to do. So if you're thinking about setting up a Montessori playroom, make sure you take the time to plan it carefully.
A well-organized playroom can make a big difference in a child's development.
Yay! If you still have some questions, please don't hesitate to ask in the comments below, and I will see you in the next videos.